map showed all the possible launch sites around Berlin. Only one was still operational and in Russian-occupied territory. That had to be the place.